Je prends ta douleur, la virée de la récré. Je prends ta douleur, mais c'est qui cette héritière qui se baigne, qui se tarde en tiède de tes reins. Je la prive de désert, lui faire mordre la poussière de ceux qui ont faim.
What's up with you? You look like you've lost the Holy Grail.
Yeah, something like that.
John Paul, is it?
Yep.
How did I guess? So?
Well, I told him how much it meant to me to keep this all quiet right until... well, whenever. What does he do? Goes and blabs everything to Mercedes.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, oh, dear. Still better to find out about the trust thing sooner rather than later, eh?
Shouldn't you be more worried about breaking your vows than people telling on you?
What am I going to do?
You got to decide who you love more, mate. John Paul or God. Because you can't have your wafer and eat it.
The worst thing is that Mercedes loves shopping. I really thought that she'd love picking my wedding dress with me. Why isn't she texting me back?
Oh, no, I've only just done these.
I'm getting married and nobody cares. Not even my mum.
Of course they do, love. Oh, I remember our last family wedding. Auntie Carol's. It was hard to forget.
Why, what happened?
Carol's veil got caught in the minicab door. And the minicab drove off, taking her veil and her hairpiece with it. Oh, she stood at that altar, bold as a Brazilian.
That must have been awful. Oh, nobody's going to be laughing on your wedding day, love. I'll make sure of that. Will you help me choose my wedding dress?
Of course I will. Not just Calvin you're marrying. We're your family now.
Thanks, Val.
On one condition. That you get rid of this thing out of my living room.
Deal.
And don't you worry about this wedding. I'm an ideas person, me. Everyone says so.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Look, Mercedes, about what I said yesterday...
I didn't mean to stick my tongue down your throat.
Once in your life, will you just give me a break?
You're sleeping with a priest and I'm expected to keep quiet about it.
Did we say anything when we found out that your boyfriend was cheating on you with his sister?
All right, fair dues.
You won't reply to my texts. Who is that?
Carmel. Well, maybe it's best if it all just fizzles out.
Best for who?
For Kieran for one, Mum for another. She'd be good if she found out.
I smell a secret. Tell me.
It's nothing.
Yeah, right. I've seen that look before.
It's nothing that needs to take up space in your little pea brain.
Fine. I'll just have to find out on my own then, won't I?
Niall wants to decide on the sound of the competition final tomorrow.
Oh. How about now?
I can't. I've kind of got to be somewhere.
What, this instant?
No, lunchtime.
Oh, well, I'll be in and out by then. Oh, I hope you're meeting someone now. Because we'll have you walking out of here looking $50.
Yeah, he is nice, actually. He's, I think
He's gorgeous and kind and sweet and funny. Oh, you meeting Ross?
No, Max.
Oh, Steph, I'm really excited for you, but I thought it was all over between you two.
No, so did I. But we had a really good talk yesterday and we're going to put things back on track, but just take it slowly.
Oh, I'm really happy for you. Mm. I think you just had pre-wedding jitters. You know, that happens to some men. Oh, I hope it don't happen to me and my Cal. We just set a date.
Oh, congratulations.
Steph, this is great. I didn't know you were going to turn up, so it's brilliant.
Niall, she's ready for you to work your magic.
Are you? Oh, yeah.
Hiya, Nancy.
Hiya.
You got a little what?
Yeah, it's really good to see him. If it is only for a couple of hours.
No, you got to grab every opportunity you can by the scruff of the neck.
You're in a good mood.
That's because life is good. What can I get you?
Actually, I was wondering if you had any jobs going.
Sorry.
Oi, stop, Max! Will you call the police? Don't you dare try and run away. I will take your photograph. I know who you are.
See you now.
Yeah, you tried to snatch him.
Don't be daft. You were about to roll out into the road.
What?
Someone obviously didn't put the brake on properly. I think you'll find I saved his life.
Please.
You're all right, mate. She's had a bit of a rough time recently.
Max?
Thought we're blokes all meant to have trust issues, not girls.
Well, his ex-husband tried to kidnap him. Nearly killed him both.
Max!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, just keep your hands off him. I'm a woman, not a girl. You look like a film star. You're definitely going to win this competition, Niall.
Yeah. Very talented.
Calm, can you get me some hairspray from the back, please?
This one right there, love.
Oh, yeah, of course it is. I was thinking, right, maybe I could take you out for